Alright. Well, now I learned that I can't close app. So, yeah. Man. Yay, Nuketown! The only map that I don't know any glitches on. That's nice. What?
Hardcore search and destroy.
Not yet. I did. How about to post my live on Twitter?
Protect the objectives.
I posted my thing on my Twitter. So, oh my god! I already died! That one's in my live stream. It's right here, bro. Isa said okay, so it's probably.
There's more work to do.
Isa, tell Jordan to join back in with you. Streaming's actually kind of fun. I actually stream more often. It's pretty cool. Oh, Justin joined.
Switching operation ready point. Clear the objective. Charges acquired.
Yeah, I guess when I closed the application, my live stream stopped, which sucked. So I don't know. Alright, now I'm actually about to be cautious about this. I'm actually about to play like a pro now.
Bomb acquired.
Probably about to die in like 3 seconds. Oof. But that's alright.
The bomb has been planted.
I'm sorry, Carlos. I thought you were an enemy.
Crushed
them. I'm sorry, Dork. Oh, thank you, Justin. He said I posted the shout out for you. Yeah, we're playing some search and destroy right now. Life's not going well for me.
Switching sides. Defend the objectives.
Why aren't I using my dingo? I don't know why I'm using this tool. Ooh! What? Oh, every gamer P2. Like, what even is that name? Come on. Every gamer. Like, are you. Wait, do you like do every game on the planet? That'll be pretty cool. It's your boy EG. Or EG. No, your EG beats are horrible. Like, you're like, poona poona. Wait, guys, I'm about to bust some EG beats. Hold up. Hold on a second. I'm about to. Hold up, man. Here we go.
Our reputation is our best.
Here we go, some EG beats.
Excellent work.
Hey. Ooh.
Float like a butterfly, punch like a freaking jackhammer.
Shout out to every gamer P2 for letting me play those beats. Every game, every console. Ooh, that's a spicy one. So, you could play like one of those like porno games too, I'm assuming. Because I'm pretty sure they do have some like some kind of porno games. Let me know if you'd like to see that. You should like record a video on that. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, Wow, yes. Okay. Yeah, you should post a video on that. I would love to see it. But yeah. I knew it! I knew it! As soon as the thing went out of the three, I knew Jordan would be back in. Bruh. What do you mean? You didn't put your email on Twitter, what? You made a new Twitter? That's lit. I think I have two Twitters, but I put it on my main Twitter account because I have like 2,000 followers. And that's in hope to get more people in my live stream. But yeah. Ooh, I got a good spot on this. Hold up. Wait. No, I gotta hurry. Take frag out and put afterburner. There we go. Let's go. Porno game sees some white girls getting fucked in the ass. Yo. If I had like pretend like 100 people just join my live stream, I will legit make a video of myself raping Leo.sys.
Hardcore search and destroy.
I think I'll make a pretty good video. Can't give me AIDS. Yeah.
Destroy the objectives.
Someone else can grab the bomb. I don't want it. Bomb yes, acquired. And I spawned on the right side of the map. Guys, watch this glitch. You ready? By the way, guys, this is
the bomb has been planted.
Dang, someone already planted the bomb. That guy's retarded. I'm sorry. No, unfortunately, it's planted at A, right? Yeah, I can't see it.
It's all on you. Bring this home.
How many people are left? There's only one guy. Oh, crap.
We lost the battle, but
I didn't know I was the last person.
Bring your A game.
God damn it. That was funny.
Switching operation ready.
Switching operations! Yes. But I probably use my dingo for this round.
Defend the objective.
Do some glitches on Nuketown. Ooh, I might. Just some glitches, right? How do you know? Leo.sys, hi. Welcome to the stream, Leo.sys. How are you doing today? If you're doing good, please comment like I'm good, because I would really like to do that. And then Issa just said, okay, Issa. You go, I mean, if you want mine, I mean, I guess I can make a deal. Like, a suck a cock, I mean, I don't know. You know, this is, I like live streaming better than making actual videos. This is fun. That way I don't have to edit. It's just like, I could just play.
Bring it.
Issa said, no, stop. Why no stop? So like I'm live.
Switching sides.
And
neutralize.
Watch guys, I'm gonna go full savage mode. Are you ready?
We got the bomb.
Thank you. I'm doing pretty good, Leo.sys. Thank you for asking.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
No! Oof. Issa, I mean, You can suck yourself if you like. Who plants the bomb this early in the round? You should wait till there's like a little bit of enemies left. Not when every single enemy is still alive. That's not the best idea. Every game of P2 said, jump on top of the building. Which building? Every game of P2, which building you want to jump on top of? I hate when, like, when the words are, like, mixed up like that in, like, chat. It looks so weird. Like, get your dad. Get your daddy, not dad, die. I'm so funny. From the Chicago. Interesting. And then Jordan said, good to know. What do you mean by when you do the jump? I got you. I know what you mean.
Defend the objective.
Oh.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Oh, I see what he means though.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Why?
Bomb online.
Might as well do it. Yeah. Right. Do you not like my moaning, Issa? Sub to your Twitter. That makes absolutely no sense. Subscribe to your Twitter.
Flow like a butterfly, punch like a freaking jackhammer.
Do you guys want to see glitches or more gameplay of me at being ass at this game? Maybe Jay's Gaming. Ooh, Jay's Gaming in the live stream. What? I'm sorry, Issa, if you're still on the live stream, but I kinda, like, it's been requested by Leo.6 that I moan. I don't know why, but it's been requested. So, I mean, you guys can enjoy the show, I guess. Here we go. What map should we play? I have no clue. I kind of want to do the aquarium glitch. I haven't did that in a minute. I'll be right back. If I do this glitch within 3 tries, I'm gonna cry. Ah. Issa, you're not being very nice to people. It's like, you have to be nice, you know? Wow, like, fifth try, I actually got... Yeah, I'm right here. What's up? Ooh, if I can melee you. I'll put some C4s down, and I'm gonna climb up here. Wait, no, no. I'm gonna climb up here. Alright, Carlos, come to like the top of the house. No! Remember that one spot? Did you jump up and look? Where? Come on the other side. Other side, over here. So guys, you get on top of this house. It's a glitch now, it looks pretty lit. Carlos, what's going on? Doesn't sound like fun. I wonder if there's some new glitches that I can do. If you guys know any glitches on the Black Ops 3, you guys should tell me and I can try to do them. I know there's one right here. That's hard. Very hard. I think there's one right here. Go to other swimming pool. What do you mean by that, every gamer Pinto? Do you mean like this swimming pool right here? What swimming pool? Oh wait, I think I might know what he's talking about. Hold on, give me a second, Issa. I've been there before, guys. Okay, what? Wait, what you think, Carlos? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I mean, that's the other pool I know about. Alright, I'm here, Issa. Is this what you're talking about, this pool? Okay, what do you want me to do here? Whee! Whee! Mamma mia! Fuck me daddy. Jump on the rock! Now buy rocks! Do you mean these rocks right here, Issa? The one I'm throwing my C4 at? Those rocks? I tried this glitch like 10 years ago, Issa, and I'm like 99.999.999% sure that this glitch is patched. But Issa, don't worry. I know another way to get up there. No, wait, Carlos, I want to end the game. Issa, I want to end the game. I need a certain specialist, and I could get on top of the map. I know what you're talking about, but there's a different way to do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh yeah, that's my friend. He wanted to punch me in the face, but it didn't go out that well. He got electrocuted with my electrical dildo. I'm pretty sure Jordan and Gooden would like that.
Get back to boot camp.
A new Twitter? Nice. I'll follow and give you a shout out. Yo, if you guys got Snapchat, you need to follow me on Snapchat at woodford766. Like, if you guys don't already follow me on Snapchat, like, you need to add me on Snapchat for real, for real. Or, But yeah. Issa, can you hear my friend that was just talking not that long ago? If you can, that would be like the most horniest thing ever. But yeah. I need this specialist to do that glitch that Issa wanted me to do. So I'm gonna do that glitch. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, that sucks. Wow, like, this is life right now. Issa, that was so funny today. I saved your life. Like, if I haven't told you, you would have been fucked. Like, Carlos Fernandez. He's the person that's in my game. He's the person that's in my game right now in my lobby. He used to go to Garfield, but now he goes to Parma.
Black Ops on mission.
But yeah. Alright, Issa, I got a different method to get on top of that. Cause you know, like, I'm a modder, like, I'm a glitch master. I'm some kind of like crazy hacker. I got stuck. Alright, here we go. What's so interesting, Issa? Oh my god, Issa, dude. Dude, even that paragraph you typed, like, what was that? Roses are red. Violets, the violets. Roses are red. I forgot that poem. Alright, I'm in this glitch now. Now you need to, like, do this and go like this. Alright. I gotta chill here for a second. Wait, hold up. I'm in a bad situation. Give me a second. Alright. I wanna stay here till my specialist loads.
System sprint charged up.
I'm gonna come down here. Wall run. Go here, and then here. Then here. And then I kill myself! Oh my god, this is making me very upset. Like, I was doing the glitch, and then, like, I died. And, like, I die all the time. And it doesn't make me happy. And Issa, like, you should just, like, totally get a PS4 and get Black Ops 3. Like, I get to teach you how to just be as good as me. I know you say that you're better than me, but I could teach you just to be as good as me, you know? I could teach you how to do all the glitches. Because now I'm the glitch king. The only person that's better than me at glitches is No Game. Shout out to No Game. Issa, you're not better than me. I'm sorry. It's just not. You're just not. You know. Like, I know you think you're better. I know. I understand. Carlos, why do you get so shocked? I'm not that bad at glitches. It's not that hard. Just take a second.
Overdrive, good to go.
Alright, I'm gonna try this glitch again. Wait, Jay's game said he sucks at every. Exactly, Justin! Thank you. You just proved my point. Justin said that Issa sucks at every game. And you know what's funny, Issa? You think you're so good at Agario. Like, what? Like, like, easily. I'm sorry. It's just, like... That game's so much fun. I love Agario. Agario's so good. Alright, I'm starting to get bad at backwards mantling. I just need to thrust once. A little baby thrust. That's all it takes. Alright. Oh, I forgot there's a time limit! Alright, I really need to do this glitch too then. Dang. I used to hold it. Wow, oh wow, Issa, wow. I used to hold the Agario mobile record 3 years ago. That's pretty. Congratulations, do you still hold that record? I hate this game. You know what, I like legit hate this game. It makes me want to kill myself every single day. Hey Fish, we need to talk. You see, I've been depressed. And, you know, like, life's just not going good for me right now. You got any advice?
Yeah, you can go fuck Issa in the ass.
Well, thanks for the advice. Give me a nice little kiss. Thank you. Let me know, guys, if you liked my talk with my home Fish. Alright, that's it. I'm doing this glitch this try. I'm tired of taking a million tries. Oh my god, I really need to hurry up this glitch. There's only 4 more minutes left on the clock. And my overdrive's not. So even if I get into the glitch, I can't do the full extent.
Oh, this glitch is upsetting me.
Guys, I'm gonna chill right here to my specialist ability loads. Fuck! Alright. Justin and Jordan. That's fun. Alright, I have a feeling I'm gonna do it this time. Should it be a heart? Oh my god. You know life sucks? I don't know what just happened, guys. I hate this game so bad, like, you guys have no idea how much I actually hate this game. But yes, I do love it at the same time. Like, I'm the only one out of all my friends that could do this glitch. Alright, I really need to do this glitch this time, or otherwise I'm not gonna have enough time. Alright guys, so
we lost sight of the objective.
Let's see if we can find another map because this game's really pushing my buttons right now. Or do you guys want to see me play some Black Ops 3 Zombies? Comment, please. I haven't played Zombies in like 12 years, maybe? I said comment. It actually does sound like commit. That's kind of funny. But yeah, like, do you guys want to put some zombies, you know? Oh, okay, I got a request, and I'm going to do what someone requested me to do. I'll do Nuketown, you know? Yeah, I do Nuketown. I know a few Nuketown glitches. So we'll go all the way down to Nuketown. Wait. Okay, never mind. What's taking so long? I hate life. Okay. There we go! Ooh, I'm in zombies. Let's go. Any specific map? I can't play Zestibu because I don't have that. Any specific map? Hold up. Issa, I'm not getting hyped. That game booty. I'm kidding. Any specific map, guys? Like, I have, like, Revelations. Grind. That's what I'm doing. I'm showcasing Darius and Drac. I'm Azza the Giant. Shadow of Evil. I'm Azza that too. Even more Azza the Giant. Alright, okay. I'm going to... Oh, let's play... Yeah, let's play some Rev. In the crack. Wow. You black moth. Yo, is he a mole fuck? No, I hate this delete. Jay's. Oh, nothing happened. But yeah, like. This is lit. Like, my live stream is lit right now, right? Every gamer feed too. I know my live stream's pretty lit. We're loading up some Revelations of my favorite zombies map, to be honest. Or Grotcrovy. Actually, Grotcrovy's my favorite. I'm going to eat you. Go ahead, Issa. I gotta. Yeah. Issa, next time when you do your 150 subscriber shout out, please include the links in the description. And make sure you spell all their names right. But yeah, it was so funny. We were taking the state test. Oh my god, I was dead. Yes, let's go!
Shopping Show me something queen. Special, Gobblegum. Nice plan, Richtofen. Really? Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get
no,
here.
No, Issa, you don't understand. You said shout out at 30 subscribers. You have 100 now. It took you about 2 or maybe almost 3 weeks to get that far. It does not take 3 weeks to make a video like that. I'm sorry.
This brings
it does not
back
take
some
that
memories.
Long.
Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
Don't you think, Issa? Like, it does not really take that long. Wow, I haven't played this map in ever. I'm gonna grab an HP.
They may have been ready for us. They ain't ready for this.
Okay, I got all of Rogue open. Now I'm gonna go for God.
You're gonna have this to place. Do the 100% certain of that.
Don't do it without
maybe 90. No less than 50.
Like, Issa, like, you told me, like, you're like 30 subscribers, man. I'm almost at 30. Post the video. Thank you for 30 subs. Although, now I think I'm gonna go up to 100 now. Cause one time gravity. All Alright, don't kill any more zombies. I know the round just began. With.
Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
You guys can ask me some questions if you like. I'll be more than happy to answer them. Ritual will go for another go.
This time.
Time to go for another goggle. I gotta get my perkaholic because I get all my perks. We meet, so you say round 7. We mean by that.
My mom always told me not to talk while chewing.
Alright, I got my perkaholic.
She forgive me this time.
Welcome back, Dreams Gaming. How are you?
Trying to rile me up.
Bro, let's go do the other mission. Isa, are you saying that's how far I'm going because I'm bad at zombies? Or do you just want me to leave the game at round 7 and play something else? Get the shield pieces. Go get the. Actually, I'll
really
get the
prefer
pieces
not to
throw.
Linger around. Here.
Get the key protector piece and the shield piece to rise and drag. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? You don't know where the shield pieces and to rise and drag? Oh my god! Do you know where anything's at? That's sad. Like it really, like legitimately makes me pretty upset. No, Issa, I don't know who that is. Who is that?
I'm in the mood for a treasure hunt.
At least, the least you can do for me is at least get the shield piece.
Your screams will be sweet.
No choice but to put you down.
Cannot grab what? You can't even grab the shield piece. Oh my god. You making me very upset. The last goblin I can get is near death. Just gonna get that out of the way right quick. Oh yes, it's still one melee kill. I'm not sure. Did you get some shopping for yet?
Sit down or die on your feet!
Yeah, Carlos, eat those green beans! Guys, I'm in a glitch and the zombies, man. Easy, you think I suck? Look at this glitch that I'm in. I could last forever in that glitch. Do you have your shopping? Yeah, you got your shopping free? Oh my god! I forgot. Gravity's been on all the time. I didn't grab
someone shopping. Else want to lug this around? No?
Carlos, you need to learn where all the pieces are. That's like, you guys are not being that nice in the chat. Take it. Oh, yeah, I kind of have to. I got 3,000. Alright, and... go ahead. Just don't die. If you die, you're dead.
Your suffering will become legend.
Alright. I was about to say, if you die, you're dead. I'm a Darius attack. Yeah, if there's a zombie there, kill it, because I want the round to end, like, go for a gobble gum. Alright. He's not a white boy, he's a black boy. I got myself mad. Oh, that's another perk I'm not doing. Which is your favorite zombie map? Jay's coming. I like the map called Garage Crowley. It used to be Revelations, but like Garage Crowley's like pretty lit. Every game. Alright, on y'all, I don't care. I'm spending 1500. Yo, I don't know. I like it. Something tells me I really want to. Okay, I got my immolation. Still on the round.
Come on, Monty, make it a good one.
Alright. Am I having the zombie, by the way? You got it? Because I don't have anything. Joy. Might as well get the box. You got a zombie?
Don't feel that in the morning. Assuming morning's even a thing here.
I'm Kevin's the best. Alright, about to pop. And I got the boxes already.
Try chewing faster to make it work right, faster. It just hurt my jaw.
Fire fail!
I've got
quite
you,
as fun
Jay,
as rolling the penny slots and winning big.
Don't kill it. Let's go! First spin!
Good.
I got the pumpkin first spin.
Nothing says goodbye like several slugs to the face.
Dang! Yeah, okay.
Time for one last big oorah.
Hi.
SMG brings so much glee for me. Time
okay.
For a little spread.
Now I'm getting depressed.
Inefficient, but it is fun. Rat-a-tat-tat. Freak bag's gonna go splat-a-splat-splat.
darkness will fight.
I'm getting ass from
now.
It's actually making me depressed.
Maybe my parasites can enlighten you?
Oh my god, now it's a bug.
Annoying little shit.
Dude!
It's torso tearing time.
What? I'm getting nothing from the box! I got the apophagate, that's it.
Two shits.
Wow. Carlos, yeah, you gotta go for your.
My favorite kind of kill, after all.
I got ass, dude. That's so actually one of the worst I've ever did.
You know the drill. All
right. Pop. Hurry, pop.
Okay,
I want Dingo or something.
If you
Man of War. That's Man of War is the first decent gun I got.
It should be abundantly
right.
clear.
I got Ragnarok.
The things are seriously out of whack.
If I get arms, I cut it.
I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary.
Yes, I got Arnie's.
And it's making
I didn't see
really
actual guns now.
To keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it.
I'm not getting anything.
It's practically
good.
Held together with tape and bits of string.
All right, Peacekeeper. I need something not bad. Got an Argus.
Got the curves in all the right places. Guess it's time to clean out.
Alright, I got a Tommy gun. If I get blasts.
That belongs to my friend book. Right alongside that bit about Mary.
This is depressing, most depressing game. I'm not collecting that haymaker. I'm not. I refuse to collect that haymaker. Alright, I got one more box spin. I got the Argus 10 times probably. Give you the what? No, you keep it. You're gonna need more than I do. Same, but you're still gonna need more than I do. You blow through so much ammo. You don't know how to conserve your ammo. Can you get the pieces in Origins? You don't even know what those ones are?
In retrospect,
I'm about to say,
it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension. Just lying on the fucking table.
What was that aim?
But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember
right,
he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him.
Shooting my,
anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bug it if I know how we're gonna
I think I might accidentally kill the last time. Oh my god, dude, I'm like horrible. I missed it twice! I haven't shot these things in forever! I missed it 3 times! Wow! It took me 4 times to finally hit a freaking stone. That's because Ryan has the apophagate 24-29. God! Alright, I got 2 more, I think, to shoot.
You know, I think I should try to get here.
Where are you at? Can you
Show
go try
respect.
To, get... Can you trap the bees? I hope they are. My life. Issa, what do you mean, man? I don't understand you. Like... I think I'm done with shooting the Ratch. Ratch or Rock? Rock. Death for now.
Tasted different last time.
Just so that I know so I like I have some protection, you know. Till I get my phone. Alright. Issa, what do you mean by first ever zombie map like you played? First ever zombie map? Issa, congratulations. That doesn't mean you're as good as me. Like, I'm like a beast at zombies. I did like the Easter eggs. Like, I'm just like, you know, I'm legit. Oh, whoa! We got a new person in our live stream. Welcome. I don't know. Yeah, so. If you haven't subscribed, please like and hit that subscribe button.
Considering all the difficulties of hanging.
I'm confused.
Double points!
Alright, I'm going for self-mix, because I'm not trusting this. Mayhem unfolding around us. Have you formulated a new plan? You already double packed a weapon? You need to let me get some more kills. Oh wait, never mind. I'm taking the shopping free.
Make magic.
Carlos, move all the way from Pack-a-Punch. I'm about to use all my shopping free from Pack-a-Punch. I got Arnie. Protect me too, though.
Okay, need to find some ammo. Right fucking now. I'm getting a little concerned about what's gonna happen to us once these apothecons are done. Let's take this up.
Carlos, you're not doing a very good job. Blast furnace on my weapon, so and I got a popping attack punch.
I always am. Those kids in the house, they're actually us. Created from our better souls in the summoning key.
So, y'all, if you guys want any shout-outs, you know, all you have to do is comment down saying Issa sucks. And I'll give you guys a shout-out. I'll make a whole entire separate video saying shout-out to you and put your channel link in the description. So let me know if you guys want a shout out.
I'm gonna put him in a world of hurt. World unspecified.
It isn't. double points? Oh, yeah.
That's a hard offer to turn down.
Melee for days.
Always gets the job done.
I will make a shout out. I will make shout out if you say Jacob. So you know you're stupid when you came and say suck.
The Mogwars are hungry.
Isa, you don't even know how to give a shout out. Woo! Wait, they want to drop our power. I didn't even check my challenges, and I went.
Liking your moves, Squid Boy. Keep dancing.
No, Issa, you're not the greatest BO1 player. I'm sorry, you're just not. You're definitely not the greatest BO1 player. Dang.
Damn it, Richtofen! Can you at least try not getting surrounded?
All right, I gotta check my challenges. Use beam. I might actually do that because I know the glitch. Kills the 10th. Okay, the only one I can really do is max it. I'm gonna go on the door.
I have seen each and
oh crap, I'm out near death too. I took my shopping for my near death. Okay.
But questions remain.
Alright, it might be my.
Why do you do this?
Alright, I got myself fit.
What is it that you hope right. to achieve? Do you not see?
Oh my god, get out of my face.
Significant existence?
No, I did the freaking glitch! Alright, I did the glitch. Guys, I have unlimited turrets. I'm like invincible. Get my max ammo. I haven't did this glitch in a while. Either Issa. Issa, why do you think? Issa, you don't have skill. You don't have skill. You're making me sad. Alright, I got my challenge. You're making me very sad, Issa. Think you have skill? No, it doesn't work like that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try to glitch out the rag. You're not hardcore. Jesus, just stop. Stop right there. You're not hardcore. Hold on, I'm about to glitch out the bag now. No, I messed it up. You're not supposed to actually throw it. You're supposed to, like, hold it. Oh, guys, here, I can show you some glitches on the zombie map that I'll make it, like, last, like, round a billion. There's one right here. All I have to do is sit right here. Zombies can't get you. See, like, I'm just such a good zombies player. You can get up here. I haven't did this glitch in
freaking time.
Holy crap, there's so many.
Hallelujah.
There we go. Get up here. Zombies can't. Exactly, Jordan. Thank you. It's just a game. But you know, You know how it is, Jerry. You know how easy it takes a game. God, Ethel, you're taking that too far. You just sound stupid now. He said, Carlos, guess what he just said? He said he's signing up for G Fuel sponsor. By the way, Ethel, you spelled sponsor.
Should make sure you finish the there. Job.
Oh my God. Beat G Fuels. Easily, you sound stupid now. You're not a gamer. Like, you're actually making me depressed, because I'm trying to help you out do school and actually have you have a life. Like, work at a job, you know? But after I see what kind of essay you typed, oh, dude, on the state test, after I got done, I took a peek at East Computer, see what he was doing, wherever he was at. He looked like a freaking poem. Carlos, how's that poem go? Rosa red. Well, how you do the rest? I forgot. That's fine.
Choo choo, fuckers! Dempsey train coming through.
Why am I sucking at glitches right now?
That's why you back off.
Whee! My friend is sponsor. My friend is sponsor. What, is he not a human? He's a grammar. Come on now. He has zeros? Okay, I can't say zeros. Okay. I think this is weird, but like, it's sponsor. Like, what is this? Are you okay? Look at my button.
Looking for a phone to pick? Can't have none of mine.
Oh yeah, like, what is that?
We need to give it up.
You know, Ezo, you should, like, call out your fans and tell them, like, come watch Jacob Woodford stream because he's way better than you. And, like, you know, you should give me another shout out and be like, yo, you really need to help my friend. You know, he's, like, desperate for something.
No bullets. Like,
what is happening?
Alright, wasn't being careful.
Hey, I ain't no pushover!
Alright, I'm about to try to glitch the Ragnarok again. I did it before. I'll do it. Free G Fuel and game discount. No. Oh, Carlos, get that max.
So, as if things weren't that.
Carlos, it's right over here.
I'm struggling to maintain my presence.
Oh crap, it's like out of the map. I'll get it.
At least he's in this
How are That's not fair. The max ammo is out of the map. So I have to fall out of the map.
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
I want to try to glitch out the Ragnaroks while I'm in the glitch. So that way.
We're warning you.
Yeah, we just got a map. I got all my armor. I don't know how to go, at least one already, just so I can get it. So yeah, G Fuel.
If I didn't, I sure meant to.
G Fuel sponsors people who have good grades, and you know, like, you get sponsored if you're like really good. Yeah, good gamers. Isa, okay. Tell me this. Okay, since Black Ops 3 Zombies is so easy, I'm gonna quiz you on something. Alright? This one is so funny. What is the beast called in Shadows of Evil?
So this Dr. Monty, what do you actually know about
him?
Was he another group 935 scientist or something?
Exactly!
He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is so much more than that.
we'll have to try to glitch out the way. No. We have to glitch out these rats. Wait for it. Wait for it. Now. Oh my god, no, I actually do another one.
Long shower. I got years worth of blood caked to my skin.
And then I fell off. Okay.
Still in a face breaking mood. Back off.
I just like, okay, Ethan, you know what? What is like that? Like, okay. What is that like little big guy called? The map of Derives. He's like pretty big, you know. It's on Revelations 2, actually. There's a Margua and a. If you don't know this, you never play the game. Or zombies. Wait, there could be a max. Exactly, the Issa, like the, it's just like a Margua, but it's different. It's just, it's like, it starts with a P.
Numbers. I like it that way.
What? I got Issa, ask me a question. Issa, look, this is the guy I'm talking about right here. What is this guy called? What is this guy called? There's a Margo and this guy. What is this guy called? Tell me in the chat, what is that guy called? If you don't know, I'm gonna laugh. Buy a bow and knife. Hopefully I get a liquid.
So new and
and shiny looking.
I got a liquid.
We'll soon fix that.
Okay. Well. Maybe Jay's Gaming, just maybe, just maybe. Wait. I might start live streaming like every other day, maybe every 3 days. Where's the zombie? Did it glitch?
See just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake.
Yeah.
Underneath, as in beneath the surface. It's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Time
to pop pus buckets and reap the reward. Don't be fooled by the tentacles. That little guy, he's on my side. Wanna dance, brain junkie? I know a good tango that kills you!
But yeah... say the great EG has... What, are you, like, kind of angry?
How do I know this isn't what you wanted all along, Richtofen? I mean, throwing the whole universe into perpetual chaos seems like exactly the kind of thing you do.
You are wrong, Gibson.
Oh, yeah, like... Thank you, Jason. Easily. Like, what are you doing right now? Like, to be honest... Like, Issa, you're like...
Meat puppets! I still got plenty to go around!
Ouch, my ears.
Trying to rile me up!
Live stream. So if you enjoyed this live stream, please leave a like and drop that video, like all you know, and subscribe if you enjoyed this live stream. I'll be ending it in about 2 more minutes. And time thingy hits about 1 minute and 20. 1 minute and I mean 1 hour 20 minutes. And yeah.
Trip to Alcatraz have anything to do with it?
I mean, it's been a pretty nice time live streaming, you know. It's been had a fun time. Yeah. Yeah, things have been good.
How can you not appreciate the
please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys later.